We've been invited here today to share with Jeff and Sue a very important moment in their lives. In the years that they've been together, their love and understanding of each other has grown and matured, and now they've decided to live their lives together as husband and wife. So welcome to everyone who's come from far or near, and Jeff and Sue certainly are grateful that you've taken the time to be with them today, and they ask for your blessing and encouragement and lifelong support in their decision to be married today. Who gives Susan to be married to Jeff? Well said. In a few moments, Jeff and Sue are going to share vows of marriage together. But marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of all human relationships. No ceremony can create a marriage. Only the two of you can do that. It's done through love, patience, dedication, perseverance, talking, listening, helping, and supporting. It's done by learning to forgive and by learning to appreciate your differences, by making important things matter and letting go of the rest. But what this ceremony can do is to affirm the choice that you're making today, to stand together as mates and as partners. The love that you have is a radiant power that is stronger than your conflicts and bigger than life's changes. It's a kind of miracle always inviting you to learn more about each other. So it is to love that you should always return.